Bazam!
Now we're gonna react to Toto Rosanna, requested by Karen. Like, subscribe, tell your mama to put on a notification bell. Let's go.
Quit spitting on her.
I think I've heard a cover of this. That's melody. That was a nice transition from that to back to the verse. I like that. Rosanna, Rosanna, I didn't know that a girl like you could make me feel so sad. Rosanna. Rosanna, Rosanna, I never thought that losing you could ever hurt so bad. Not 20 years since you went away, Rosanna, yeah. Now she's gone. A bass. I like that. A little bit of Michael Jackson beat it going on here, man.
What's the long version?
Ah. They throw in some jazz blues at the end. Very creative song, like in the way that they throw in so many different elements, like the trumpets or whatever, and the key synthesizer, keyboards, the guitar. It got a lot of different elements to it, which is very interesting.
I loved it. It was great. I'm familiar with the song. Obviously, I sang through the whole thing, probably lip-synced it. But I mean, it's a good song. I like Total. I like the way they're kind of progressive, aren't they? Kind of progressive rock, you know, I mean.
Yeah, a little bit.
It kept going and changing and, you know, just the change up and the length of it and everything. But I got a note here I was writing down. Jazz and blues. You keep saying that. Classic. Okay, so let me explain something, if I can, please. And you can disagree. But classical music, blues and jazz are the basis of all the music we have today. It's all the heart of that. So everything basically comes from that. So it's kind of hard to like the music of today when you hate the origin of it. You understand what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So maybe you should kind of adjust yourself just a little bit so you can start learning to acquire. Because I did that. I told you this before. As a disc jockey, I had to play all this kind of music. So instead of me hating every record I put on there, I acquired a taste for it, is what I did. So I could actually make it through. Go ahead.
Hey, listen. The last part that was in this song, I'm fine with that. You know, as a small bit, I can listen to it. Not a full song. I can't stand a full jazz song. Or a full blues song. I mean, I don't think I've seen a full jazz or blues song that I could listen a full song of. If it is in small pieces like this, I can listen to it. Like, you know, there was a part in this song earlier when the trumpets came in. That felt kind of, I don't know if it's jazzy or bluesy, you know, when the trumpets came for a brief 5 seconds. That felt jazzy or bluesy. I don't know which one it is. I don't keep track. But that's
so
fine.
Is that your connection right there? Is that your connection when they play brass? It automatically you categorize it as blues or jazz? Because we just listened to Chicago the other day and they have brass in there and they're not blues or jazz.
Let me show you. Hold on. It's the notes they're playing. I don't know if it's bluesy or what it is. The style of the notes that they're playing. That's what I'm really talking about when I'm mentioning bluesy or jazzy or something.
So you've never acquired a taste for brass, pretty much.
No, I like brass. I like this. I like this, but to me, it feels like they're playing some bluesy stuff, and it was so like the part is so small that it doesn't
really significant, right?
Yeah, it doesn't affect the whole composition. So
but
I don't mind
the song.
Yeah, I like the whole song.
I was getting the wrong idea. I thought maybe you didn't like the song.
No, I like the whole song. I was just talking to you about why I don't like jazz or blues in general. But the last part, even though that was bluesy or jazzy, I don't know which one it is. I don't mind that. It you know, it's fine by me. It's just a little end piece. And, it's complimenting the song. I'll give it. It's a great song. I love the solo part. That was a great. It started off with a synthesizer solo and then became a guitar solo. A little bit like Dream Theater kind of a thing going on there. But, you know, in a pop kind of a way.
They do that song, Africa.
Yeah. Down
that's
in
a good song. Yeah, that's a good song.
So I'll give this song, it's a great song. I like the video too. Very like punky, punk ass video, like fights happening and shit like that, like Billie Jean. Or no, not Billie Jean. Beat It. I'll give it a 7.3. What do you give it?
I was going to give it a 9.
A 9? That's good. Yeah. Did you have anything else you wanted to add?
No.
Okay.
No. Bazam!